My name is Gauthami Vemula. I live in Dallas, Texas, and I'm a child welfare consultant. I was working for Child Protective Services for almost a decade and decided to leave and start up my own consulting firm called Color Me Safe. So my areas of influence would be children, families, and women and girls.
Gauthami is a change maker. If she sees a need, she takes the initiative, she jumps in and responds to it. She's able to help them navigate whatever system they're going through, whether it's going through a Child Protective Service case or whatever it is. She's able to understand and be effective as a communicator because she can sympathize and empathize with these individuals.
Being at Child Protective Services, I've seen so much. Just the type of abuse and neglect that children go through, and it broke my heart. My partner and I felt like there was a void in the community and felt like that we could provide a great service to our clients by providing these, the guidance and the solutions for them. Just the floodgates became open, and it's been one opportunity after the next. I'm on the board of directors for Empowering Women Leaders. It's a nonprofit organization that helps women reach their highest potential through networking, mentoring, and education. And I also serve on the board of directors for Hope Store, which is a nonprofit organization that provides shelter, healing, and counseling for individuals and families that are victims of domestic violence. I knew that I wanted to make a difference, and I wanted to talk about this. I wanted to provide an avenue for families, for women, for girls, to know that, you know, your self-worth is not defined by someone else or something, and, you know, help them come through that cycle and fight that cycle. My secret to succeeding in what's known as a man's world is knowing that my self-worth is valuable and significant. Every woman in this room was given and blessed with a beautiful gift. Some of those gifts are unwrapped immediately. Some of those gifts are unwrapped tomorrow. And some of those gifts are never unwrapped. And I encourage you to unwrap those gifts and let those gifts shine so that the world can see, so you can bring leadership and hope into this world.
I am Gauthami Vemula, and I am part of the Ripple Effect.